Rafinha steps in again, and this time he comes away with the ball. He was fouled, the ref is going to allow play to continue. And he's done really well, and look at the space here. Berbatov's in acres of it. Can he finish here? It's Berbatov, it's 2-0! Monaco score again, and Dimitar Berbatov